Burgers are disc-shaped patties made with vegetables, lentils, fish, or ground meat. They are popularly called hamburgers if they are made with meat, or veggie burgers if they are not. Many cultures have a type of burger and call it by a different name. Some names are cakes, patties, and chops. Whatever type of burger you are enjoying, it will usually consist of the burger, a bun, and toppings to give it added flavor. Wait for the burger to be grilled or cooked. Be careful, it will be hot. Sometimes warming up the bun will make the fully assembled burger crispy on the outside and soft and chewy on the inside. When you are ready to assemble your burger, collect your bun and open it up. Place your burger on top of the bottom bun. Sometimes it is easier and less messy to put your toppings inside the bun first and the actual burger on top of the toppings last. When you are done, put the top of the bun on top of your burger. Sometimes people have French fries and a drink with their burger. Whatever combination and type of burger you have, take a bite, eat slowly, and enjoy the flavors.